The following contest is a tag team tables, ladders, and chairs match and is for the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship. Stephanie McMahon and Chyna the Queens.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better.
Champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to...
For two of these women, as the NXT Women's Tag Team Championships will be up for grabs in this often disorderly TLC match, trying to avoid disaster. It's going to be Stephanie McMahon and Chyna. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair.
The challengers have a fierce look of determination in their eyes, extremely focused on reaching for a new title. The champion could be in for a very disturbing scene in this one.
I think that statement was obviously clear as soon as the champ looked around ringside.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Intercepted by the man.
Shot to the back of the neck.
The hook-ups. High red district for Chyna.
Taking flight.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
The hits adding up a little on the champ.
She better start protecting herself. This TLC match won't get any easier.
She turns it right around with a counter.
She'll take things into the ring.
Spear!
In a TLC match, how important is it to use everything you're supposed
to? It is absolutely crucial, Cole. Don't limit yourself to TLC. If it were me in there, I'd call this match tables, ladders, chairs, stairs, a ring bell, exposed turnbuckle, and then my buddy's backstage.
Corey, that's not going to fit on a poster.
Yeah, but it'll win you the match. Think beyond the TLC, and it will pay off immensely.
Into the ring now. Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
She's pulled off a steel chair. That could be an equalizer inside the ring.
Here we go. Can she pull it down?
We're about to find out. And when you have the opening, what are you going
for? The champ getting put on the back foot here. Getting tossed. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Oh, good night.
Sure.
Stephanie gets countered.
What's coming next?
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Position to be in right now.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Becky moves out of the way.
Caught square by the Haymaker. She's pushed into the corner. She's taking things to ringside.
Heading back to the ring.
The electric chair down for the drop.
Face first. Blackjack.
Quick run to the leg.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. She goes back inside the ropes.
It seems like she's learned to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table. And Stephanie McMahon reverses it.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
Absorbing all that damage is what matters.
Tossed into the corner. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Hit the leg.
Specifically targeting the leg. Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition.
Set up in the corner. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
The electric chair down for the drop.
She manages to get control.
Reversal on top of reversal.
And Lynch, the guy at 16, it is over. He's locked in.
Hyperextended the elbow.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. And she's trying to ask for mercy, but not even tapping out can help her.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Counters that. She got in mind.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. She responds with a counter. And Lynch showing there's still quite a bit of fight left in
her. It is scratching and clawing time. Stephanie wants to stay in this.
Bone line hits its mark.
She wants to take this match outside, and Stephanie McMahon reverses it. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Monkey flip!
And that one's scouted. In control here. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No sign. Oh, look out, guys. Broken in half. That'll mess up the back of your neck.
A helpless Charlotte. Does it mean the end is near?
Oh, look at the knife one of the world. China.
We could have a new champion.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And back into the ring she goes.
Quick return to the ring.
And Stephanie escapes the attack.
Sent crashing to the floor. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Lynch saw it coming. 7-8. Nice neck breaker.
Stephanie gets countered. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Ooh, cutting right over their opponent.
She scores big with the counter. She re-enters the ring now. Here it comes!
That's just hard to watch.
Taking their toll. Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots at this point.
Straight to the knee.
Nowhere to go.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Oh, man.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Boy, come on, not the chair. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
Pedigree.
And now Becky on the receiving end again.
You have to be impressed with Steph, given what she's been through thus far.
Stephanie with the retaliation.
Pick the leg. Going up high with the punch.
Uh-oh, get ready to...
Oh, she counters right back on China.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover. A step over to the outside.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Oh, quite an effective counter. She's looking to climb the ladder here.
He's going to have to move quick. Trying to chop her down with a low kick. Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
There we go.
Trying to get a quick victory here. Not a bad strategy. It's a bit of a risky move right here. Big time.
Nice neck breaker.
Back in the ring now.
They got it, and they're the new tag team champions.
Here are your winners and the new NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Stephanie McMahon and Chyna the Queens.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.